guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how I do my eyebrows today, and hopefully you take some tips with you and run with them, or you can also leave some comments down below into telling me what else I should do as far as my eyebrows. So today's products I will be using are from Anastasia Dip Brow and the Anastasia Pencil, and then from Benefit I have their Boring Concealer, and that's pretty much it. You also need some like powder to set it, so that's it. Alright, so let's get this thing started. I kind of just put a little bit of product on, so I just dip it. And then I do hair, let me bring this up here closer. So I do hair strokes. So, like light strokes, I guess you would call it. And then brush it. And then I'll dip back in and get some more product. And then I usually start shaving. Line on. And then figure out what kind of shape I want. Shaped right now, so they look kind of crazy while I do them, but just believe me, my friend, we'll get there. So I'm going to take some concealer and so I'm just going to do that like this, and also up here, and then just, you know, fold it in. And then I just take the spoolie brush again and comb. And then I take the spoolie brush again. And then once that's over and done with, I go in with some powder and just kind of, you know, set the concealer on my eyebrows. And that's how I do my eyebrows. You guys, I hope you guys like this tutorial. It's super quick, super easy, and super simple. And I'll have all the products that I have shown in this video listed down below. But that is all for now. I do want to thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up, and also subscribe to my channel. And as always, I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye! Also, add me on Snapchat. Oh, wait, Instagram.